watching. It's almost spoiled for choice if you're a TV director. That's David Kajaia and Matto Homola. And that's the battle for sixth place at the moment. And Kajaia goes up the inside. Kajaia edges out Matto Homola. Homola, though, has the line for the left-hander. The pair go side by side. Really gutsy driving from David Kajaia, the Georgian driver, but indeed Homola holds the line. Side by side they touch again. Homola holds the line though, and holds it through the left-hander. Kajaia though isn't giving up. Kajaia runs wide, comes back out, and is still alongside, this time has the line for the right-hander. Homola tucks in behind. Let's keep an eye on this battle. Kajaia, Homola, Luca Enchler, then Compton, Tom Coronel, and Stian Paulsen has passed Gianni Morbidelli for 10th. And Kajaia, not at the best of seasons so far this year, sat out last year, you may remember. Fascinated us on that previous lap. Homola and Kajaia. Hammer and tongs. No quarter given, unexpected. And Kajaia has the position over Matto Homola. There's Potty. Then Kajaia. Then Homola still in close attendance. Then Enchler.